Yo, I've got an ultimatum. It may seem a little bit archaic in light of the digital age and the infinite amount of advertising space the internet provides, but it goes, love me or love me not, cause I got a date who speaks in algebraic equations, and though I don't know quite how to say it, I certainly know what one and one is not.
Marketing is everything, and oral sex is a close second place. Isolation is splendid, let's deface the skyline with illegible writing. Another well-known nobody sighting makes a headline. Was childhood so much better back then?
Back when, no matter.
Pen me a topic, any topic, I shan't stick to it, regardless of your polite request for a pathway. If it made any sure sense, and I haven't the gall to pretend it even intends to, I would dedicate these few squalid words to my third person living just beneath my first one. So long, be gone with you, all pretensions of yesteryears, with the clearest of intentions painted on my features, I shed my buffoon's mask and make preparations for waking up.
Everything I've ever said has been said before in a more poetic form. Everything I've ever said has been said before in a more poetic form.
Everything I've ever said.
For billboards, unreasonably, I see you don't believe in me, so let us speak secretly of something controversial. I got the topic, but I forgot it with a skill ill and versatile.
Admire the marks made by love's blade, though lay no claim to them, they don't belong, they circulate, they circulate, they circulate.
Cyclical processes.
He said that James was probably alien, and who said stay sane, so I lay no claim to them. But I said love is two gladiators whose bravery never is a greater stadium when there's no one to watch them fight.